Hi, I'm Dave, and in this video, I'm going to show you my new version of the sliding drawer trap. This version now uses a door on top of the trap that will shut once a mouse or hamster goes inside near the electronic sensor. This sensor is very sensitive, and once a mouse or hamster is within around 1/2 inch from the sensor pad, the motor is energized to close the door on the top. The mouse or hamster really has no chance against this trap. I have been testing it with my hamster, and it just loves to go in this trap. Maybe that's because I always let it out. I think it is very curious of how it works, since it likes to crawl all over the top of the trap and inspect the motor and the door. If you have a lost pet hamster or mouse, then this trap should definitely help you catch it. One really nice benefit of this trap is that it's super easy to clean, since the drawer can be removed and easily washed. I should mention that this trap is powered by a very small CR2032 battery and will last over a year, since it only draws around 10 microamps. Another great thing is that the power to the trap is completely disabled once the mouse or hamster is caught, which means that the battery could last for several years. Other traps I have seen use up to 8 AA batteries. I'm surprised they didn't need several car batteries and a gas generator. The sensor on this trap works by detecting capacitance and is not sensitive to external light sources that can false trigger a trap. This is a big problem with most other proximity traps I've seen. I have other traps using my new sensor boards that I will make videos for and be uploading them to YouTube soon. Make sure to like and follow, as well as hitting the notification bell to be updated to when my new videos are ready. I hope you found this video interesting, and thanks for watching.